You walk in the door of the of any cancer center, and you might be lucky to find one person under the age of 40. And yeah, it's as a young adult, it's not, the hospital stays and remains a different world. You can't see yourself in it at all, even though you are in it. You can't, there's no way to reflect yourself in that world. Because everyone around you is, you know, different. In a weird way, going through cancer as a young adult, just the physical act of going to the hospital ages you. You know, you become an older person. You know, sometimes I'm just walking in and I'm like, all right, where are my crutches? You know, where's my walker? You know, not to say anything bad because they're all people as well, of course. But it was very isolating. Thankfully, I did recognize my own need to connect with young adults pretty quickly. And I recognized pretty quickly that I was not going to get that from a hospital. So thankfully, there's a young adult group. Young Adult Cancer Canada has a local chapter here in Ottawa, and I connected with them as soon as I could, as soon as I found out about them, as soon as I could, which filled that hole, because it is a hole. That in the cancer center in the world, in the hospital world, there is no, as an older adult, you walk in there and you see a lot of your peers, you know, it becomes a little bit more inviting. As a young adult, you walk in there and there's just, feel like you're in a retirement home sometimes. it's not a place that you belong in. Yeah. You feel like you can't feel like you belong in there.